All right, y'all, what's going on? This is
Happy Saturday.
Happy Saturday. This is YV Magazine Radio. You guys already know I got Jules here. How you doing today?
So it's well awaited. Yes, ready to get into this interview.
Yeah,
glad to have DJ Lover back in the building.
What's going on, man? Yeah. Missed you last week.
What's up, guys? What's up?
Focus, apparently.
Yeah.
And thanks to her, we have our guest here today.
Of course, man. Yeah. Right, Lota, how you doing, man? This Jay Hunter, how you doing today?
I'm fine, you know.
Oh,
I'm fine, but it just traffic, you know how New York is.
Yeah, oh man, of course, man. It's always crazy though.
Yeah, thanks for pushing.
But thanks for coming, man.
Yeah.
Appreciate that.
I really appreciate it.
Good, so we're just gonna get right into it. I just wanna know, like, what made you decide to get into music and what are some of your influences, people that inspire you?
Well, I can say basically, like, you know, Biggie,
of course.
What's up, BKO? Biggie.
I was thinking about Biggie.
I ain't gonna lie, like,
at what point did you know, though? Like, at what point? What song? What age? All that.
Come on, Biggie, you know, my father's from Flatbush, so I grew around that type of music, you know, but it was just something about, I don't know, just how he just came on the mic, like, just straight to the point.
Was
with
there
the,
a
with
song in particular you were like, oh, yeah. Yes, which
Respect,
song?
Respect, that's my favorite.
Oh, my God, brother.
Come on,
man.
That's my favorite one. I like how the beat just dropped.
Oh, my God, the beat just classic crazy. Right there. Biggie.
Yes. Classic. Two songs you have out right now.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I got
Tell us.
You Know Me, and then this new track called No, No, No. You know,
and
what
about Follow Me? Is that new?
Oh, yeah, Follow Me. That's two. That's Hit Me on My IG.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the,
Hit Me on my IG.
Yeah.
You go follow me, right?
Yeah, Hit Me on my IG. Follow me. Yes.
So tell us about the other ones too. You Know Me. What was that about?
That just basically just me as myself, like, just trying to make it, you know, just showing that coming from nothing, just trying to just come up. And just show the world.
From,
like, you know,
Huntsville,
what I'm
right?
Word, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Huntsville, you know what I'm saying? Georgia, you stayed for
what
a couple
of
years.
Atlanta?
Well, I stayed in Marietta, Decatur, West, and then College Park.
Oh, yeah, the greater Decatur?
Yeah. That's right. What they say.
How long have you been in New York now?
Well, it's going on, like, almost 3.5 years now.
Okay.
So, I'm getting adjusted to it.
You like it?
You like it?
I'm getting adjusted to it, yes. It's all right, you know.
It's all right.
Yeah. I mean, you know, everybody's like, you know, here, you know, we be chill.
Yeah, yeah.
Everybody's like, move.
Everybody move fast. It's
fast.
Gotta keep it moving. So now that you dropped a couple of singles, do you have an EP out? Like, you have an album coming?
Well, I don't have no album coming out. Mixtape, Who, Jay Hunter. And
right.
My, you know, EP that I'm gonna drop is that You Know Me, you know. That's that. That wave, you know.
Oh, yeah. The wave. So what's your style of music? Tell us, because everybody, I just realized that people have their own description of themselves. And so I was hosting a show the other day at in downtown Brooklyn, and I was like, so are you a lyricist? And he was like, so you tell me.
My music, like, everybody says, like, this swag wave music, you know what I'm saying? It's like, just you can just go in the car and you just you go on, like, you can be a bad, you know, attitude, and this, when you hear my music,
feel
it's
good?
Gonna be like feeling good.
Okay,
like,
yeah, okay,
get
I can
the party it. Lit, you know. That's what I do.
I agree with that. I agree.
Yeah,
you know,
so
me,
DJ
like
Lover gave you the green
word,
light.
Well, like, I ain't even, like, it's crazy, cause, like, when I met her, you know, she was, you know, with her girl, and I was like, hey, you know,
he's
you
like,
do,
hey,
you do music, like, she had equipment. I was like, you a DJ? She's like, yeah. Just give me a second, I'll come back. I'm like, all right. She came back and she showed support. Like, she
supported. Yeah, that's
good.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Support.
Like, yeah.
For her to just like my music, like, after I sent it to her, she's like, I'm gonna do whatever I can to help you. So I was like, I respect that. You know?
And then she's family, so, you know, we have to rock with her, whatever
she's
doing,
she's
and so forth. You know,
Very good people.
Hey, do you see yourself, like, collaborating with anyone? Is it producers or?
Oh, yeah, producer wise, it's Pharrell Williams. You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
yeah.
Dope choice.
That's what I feel like, you know, as a producer, because,
yeah,
you know, he makes hits. You know,
and very wavy.
You know, for real, though.
Yeah. So I got to get, I'm definitely saluting you if that's your. Yeah.
That's what I'm going to like.
That's your.
Getting in the street, that's what I'm going for. Like,
Pharrell. Yeah.
I mean, just look at it, you know, like, Jay-Z collaborate with the, you know, I'm just fronting, and then he came back with the happy, like, you know, just so many things. Kanye West with Number One, like, just straight.
Do you write as well?
I just black out.
I like it.
Oh, wow.
I like it. Have you ever done Cypher?
I haven't done a Cypher.
Okay.
Never done a Cypher.
Would you like to do one?
Oh, yeah. Like,
are you that kind of, like, artist?
Are you that? Yeah, are you
that? You know what I mean? Some people just, like, freestyle. Some people just write it out. Some people just, like, have, like, that Cypher kind of style. Like, what kind of style is yours, really?
I don't even know, like, how I feel, like, a Cypher type of style. You know, like, everybody just come with their, I don't know. Own creativity.
I just witnessed a really, really good one. Mm-hmm. I just think if you say you black out, and what I got from that is that you just already have it here and here. And that to me is what you do in a cipher. So I'm pretty sure you would be good in one. But that to me is the dopest way to deliver.
Because
I can tell who you really are when you don't write it. It just comes.
Oh, yeah. That's how it's like.
Before I ask you my next question, can I just say your energy?
Yeah.
Like, you, when I look at you, I feel like that's the direction you're going in. Yeah. I'm just saying, like, some people don't look like they're going to make it.
Nah.
But you kind of have a kind of swag about you.
Nah.
And the swag that I'm picking up is, like, you'll be in the limelight. Like, you'll be out there. Turn that up. Your swag is generating that energy I'm getting from you. And I assume you've seen the same thing from Media.
Yeah,
I got that energy from you. That swag is really there. It's really real. So definitely got my support. Also, I was curious to go back a little bit. You also was doing choreography.
Oh, right? Yeah.
So is that something that you still interested in? That you do?
I mean, I still do that. You know, like, it's crazy because I stopped a little bit because, you know, I started doing music. But, yeah, I should dance. Like, not no nay, none of that. I'm talking about, like, get it
like
busy.
What? Like, tell me how busy you get.
Like, I'm talking about, like, some, like, Chris Brown stuff. Like, not no slouch.
All
like,
right,
not
so
just,
you,
hey, I'm maybe talking about, yeah, like, you see that. Like, yeah. It will, like.
So, nah, you can't let that go. You gotta bring them both, because, you know, the ladies definitely like the dancers.
Nah, that's what I'm saying. So, that's why, like, he be trying to give you my, you know, my cousin right here, he be always want me to dance, like, every time,
definitely.
Like, dance, like, you don't understand, like, girls be liking that.
Yeah.
Don't like nobody just stand on the wall. I'm like, all right, whatever. I start doing just one, two. They just like, ooh.
I think definitely, yeah, you bring both of them to the table, you got that. You got that. That's something that's fresh, you know?
So, where have you performed so far?
I did Starlet. I did Milk River.
Yeah.
I did Clubhouse. What else? I did Lava. I did in Manhattan. Let me see. This Cityscape. Jalissa's, in Harlem. And then, I've been around.
Yeah,
you've
been around.
You've been around. Yeah. I see you make a move over there.
Where else would you like to perform?
I'm going for, you know, SOBs and then, you know, try to rock out SOBs. What's all? But my dream is like Madison Square Garden, you know what I'm saying? I'm going for that.
Sold out? Sold out Madison Square. Sold out at the Garden? That's your, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to, yeah, that's like, when you there, you know.
I love it. Yeah,
sounds good.
DJ Nabal.
So what's your social media information and all that so everybody can follow you on IG?
Hit me on my IG. Follow me. Yeah. Follow me on IG, jhunter_205. Twitter. jhunter_TDF. You know what I'm saying? And my SoundCloud, you can pull up jhunter, you know.
iTunes still to download?
Not iTunes.
Soon to come. Manifest that.
We're going to get them coins. Coins.
Word.
You mentioned a few goals, like, you know, performing Madison Square Garden, which you definitely want to be part. What are the future goals that you have? Like, what else you want to get? You want to be a producer? Do you have career goals?
I say artist, but also like producer, cause you know. But I don't know, cause if I be a producer, I'm gonna always want to be in that booth.
You know?
Cause if I make a fire beat and I'm be like, I want to get on that, I'm just gonna take it over. So it's like, I don't know. I just like to when it comes down to that, like, I just want to be somebody that's successful in it, not somebody that just they forget about you. You know what I'm saying? You be like
that
one hit, you know, like, oh, I remember his song, but now he's like, where is he at, you know?
Yeah.
He was good. He had talent, but it didn't go nowhere. That's why, you know, stay independent, baby. That's it. You don't want nobody to tell you what to do, you know?
All right, man. Thank you. So you want to give a shout out to anyone?
Oh, yeah. You know that Modified G's, you know what I'm saying? BG, I'm been getting money, you know? I want to give a shout out to everybody, you know? And back home, ATL, you already know.
What about Alabama and Atlanta? Oh, yeah.
Alabama, ATL, stand up. We out here, but we in New York right now, so I'm going to give a shout-out to Brooklyn. You know that.
Okay. Yo, shout out
to Brooklyn. Gotta shout-out to that. All right, man. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys.
Yeah,
thank
go
you.
Follow him on Instagram.
Hit me on my IG. Follow me. Yes.
DJ Love is going to kick some of the songs that he has coming up, especially one in particular that he's interested in you hearing.
Right. Yeah. And also will see Jay Hunter and my November, December issue coming out.
Yay.
Definitely. We're going to talk about some things or after we finish the show that we're going to work on. So you definitely probably be seeing Jay Hunter and YB Mag and DJ Lover, all of us all working together on some upcoming projects we're working on. So more is coming. If you got stuff going on in the future, we'll try to bring you back. Definitely get the longer interview in.
But
I appreciate you being here.
Oh yeah,
all right, guys. Make sure you follow everyone here. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. And thank you so much. Appreciate it. And see you next week.
Bye bye.
We gonna get into his track right now. No, 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 by Jay Hunter. Let's go.
Oh no, 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 no. They don't wanna see you shining, see you grinding. Oh no, 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 no. They don't wanna see you shining, see you grinding. Shout out to Fad, was the first one to bring them die hats. Back in 08, remember seeing Tiger with them snapbacks when I first hit a lick. I was riding in the Cadillac, rolling noodles, fed me good. I was selling at the trap house, mama used to shake her head, cause she knew I was in that trap spot. Now I'm getting to the money, we pulling up like a car lot. Haters getting mad, cause they see me VIP in the hottest spots. When your friends see your money up, that's when they start a plot, cause this is how the world goes. I'ma let the world know. This is how the game go. People change, it's like season, yeah, they come and go. Oh no, 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 no. They don't wanna see you shining, see you grinding. Oh no, 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 no. They don't wanna see you shining, see you grinding. Oh no, 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 no. They don't wanna see you shining, see you grinding. Oh no, 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 no. They don't wanna see you shining, see you grinding. When you're dead broke, everybody forget about you. When your money up, that's when everybody come around you. So where your love at? Cause I don't see it. You gotta fake it till you make it. Got hitters that wanna take a lot of people out and fake it. So I throw you out the menu cause you're wasting our food. I was born to be a winner. I was raised to not lose. Pick and choose, that's how I move. Cause I'm a hustler, keep them customers all day. Money come and go, that's why I give it back to the streets. Every time you see me, nigga, I gotta keep the heat. All day, gotta keep it all day. Rock with my heater all day.
Oh no, 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 no.
All day. Oh no, 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 no. They don't wanna see you shining, see you grinding. Oh no, 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 no. They don't wanna see you shining, see you grinding. Oh no, 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 no. They don't wanna see you shining, see you grinding. Oh no, 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 no. They don't wanna see you shining, see you grinding.